Howdy howdy everyone, Blunt Theft Auto here, and we're here with another Thursday game of choice. It started doing a thing, so I had to hurry. So, it's been a hot minute since I last played this game. I think I last played it in 2007, so it's older than my sister. Is it loud for y'all? Or is it good? Let's see here. Okay, there we go. Hang on. Alt tab. Cause I'm gonna. It's a little loud for me, so I'm gonna turn here. It was a little loud for me. I feel like I had to like yell. Okay. I really do enjoy this game a lot. This part of the game always got me, and I always loved it. I know you want my lemonade. You're not getting my lemonade. I always loved the art style of Superman. Will you get down? Calm down. Thank you. Of Super Paper Mario, so I'm real excited to be playing it again. I feel like this does a thing when we first start up, but I'm not entirely sure, so we're just gonna leave it. Until your games be over. Hi, Honor. I love how she's pissed, but she's still holding the bouquet. Pick the dress out, it's awful. Uh-oh. I'm sorry, I hit a button! Whoops! Okay, let's just start. Let's get into the game. I want to be blue. Yeah, she's a character. Love the artwork in this. Like, I loved it. Something's gonna happen. I was always surprised that Luigi talked in this. Yeah, I really do love Mario. Thank you. guy! That bad guy! You know, Bowser! See, they automatically assume it's Bowser every time. I love Bowser's theme music. We're under attack. Our front gate was open. Hi, Fanta. She was at Bowser's castle, I'll give him that. Thank you, Clark Shar, for the follow. I forgot how much I hated this dude. Like, genuinely, I hate him. Oh my god. By Count Blick. I always thought the patterns and stuff for this game were just absolutely amazing. Yeah. Bowser's having a minute. Okay, that's in the game. I thought someone was like running a water hose on the other side of the wall or something. What did you just do? Clayton, what did you just do? Oh. Wait, what? You did something. I don't know what you did, but it looks neat. Okay. I don't know what the channel points thing is. Free emote! Oh yeah, I forgot about these places. These places were always so neat. Merlin. I can't remember if I ever beat this or not. I think I did. And to the best of my memory, Merlin's evil or some shit? I don't remember. And Count Blake actually isn't evil or something? I don't remember. Yeah, I'm real excited to start playing it again. Because like I said, I think the last time I played this was in like 2007, which is older than my sister. Like, this game is legitimately older than my sister. So it's hilarious. Should I? I'll be good. Oh yeah, they're color coordinated. I remember this. They're like all the different colors. Yeah, it's an elevator. What do you call an elevator that goes sideways? Merlin isn't evil. It's a the reverse flip side. Wish more they did more Mario games like this where there's like storylines shit, cuz I always loved it. The red door. So how's everyone's knots going? Pretty good? Just okay. I hope I can make it better by playing Mario. And wearing Pikachu sweaters and beating up bad guys. Thank you, Clayton. Store, let's go. Oh yeah, I forgot about these. I love the Jester. The Jester was always one of my favorites. I hate Mimi! Dementio! I forgot his name! Dementio is always, like, really nice. Nastasia. No chunks. I don't normally, like, know what to think of to say to talk about during these, streams. It's like, I've been wondering if I shouldn't do, like, one of those, what's it called? Like, the silent streams that people do. Like, no face cam, no nothing, just the game, and that's it. Shroom shape. Okay. Okay, come on, Wii. Oh, there we go. I just gotta back up. Hey. Come on. Aha! Hero impersonator. Bestovius bestows. Yeah, 4 coins. Hi, Bowsers. Okay, I just like he gave me an ability and I came and stole all of his shit. Okay, I've already been here. I love how they have the old jump sound. Ow, ow. No! Well, you gotta stay here then. Hey, ow. 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 Okay. Here, hop down. Thank you. Whoops. I'm gonna make sure I didn't miss anything. Nope. I love how it has math in this guy. Ew. Oh no, my air conditioning. I forgot about that. I hope it's not too loud. I'm sorry. One of them left. Is it too loud? Oh shit, okay. I'm gonna mute myself then so you guys can hear the game, okay? Hey y'all, it just turned off. Look how pressing a button makes a mountain grow. Yeah, I normally turn off my AC, I just forgot. Almost! I almost died! I love how they can just make shit appear. Like, that's the greatest thing ever. I'd love to make a bridge appear with the flip of a lever. I should have checked for stuff in the other dimension. One moment. Nope, not a thing. Good to know. I don't need nothing though. Let's go in people's houses and ransack them. As you should. I can just bypass dangerous shit like that. Come on, quit being finicky. Hi. Uh-oh. Oh, I forgot about this one. Nice. I forgot there were others. The great being that watches us knows what it is. Easy as pie. No. It looks like the person to talk to. Well, cool. I finished a quest I didn't even know I needed to do. No. No. And again, another bridge just made out of nothing. This one's a lot fancier. See, it's all fancy. Ta-da! I forgot how much I loved this game. I'm thinking there's a dragon at the end of this one. To the best of my memory, there's a dragon. Okay. Okay, I gotta find a red tree and leap under it. But it's that one over there. I'm guessing it's a thing like that that I need to... this way and see if we can't find it. Eventually. Maybe it's just, oh, there it is. Okay, so we gotta jump under it 10 times. Ta-da! Okay. Y'all still there? Ministry of Ducks. Nice to have you on stream. No! No, Wheatley. Well, just no one was talking, so I was making sure y'all could hear me and I could see y'all and nothing was broken. Wheatley, no. Wheatley, quit biting the cable. Wheatley, that's not to chew on. Here, hop down. Good boy. Oh, hi, ma'am. Okay, now I can say that I got all of them. Let's go. Sorry, I'm very, very much a completionist, so. Oh, it's a Chunks. Thank you. completely, hun. I gotta be able to see. Not down, okay? Uh-oh. Yep, there we go! Maria. You're Maria! Forgot. That's what he did. Forgot. What did it say again? Native and one at the same time. That didn't make anything happen. Wait, late. I'm down. One, two. What did it say to do? Forgot already. Taunt upon a platform of blue? Okay, I guess it's back the way we came. We're almost there. Oh, okay, so you gotta do that then. Okay. And ta-da! We're almost there. We'll at least finish this chapter before we end. Like, the chapter one. Sorry, I'm not entirely very good at keeping conversation, especially when I'm looking at stuff. See, I like these games quite a bit because they're like puzzle games. They make some of the funniest sounds sometimes in games like these. Thank you. Okay. Wheatley hun, hop down. Hop down. Thank you. Good boy. Wheatley. Yep, it's the dragon, I just know it. Oh yeah, it's the computer dragon! The robot one! Fractail. Uh-oh. Dementio. Still think that Mimi is worse. Tail. Ah. I could have tried and stayed on. There we go. Darn. Okay. I feel like there's a way that you can jump across. I don't know. Maybe you should slide down the whole way. There we go. No, frack tail. Poor frack tail. Music was always nice. Merluminia. He fell asleep. There's the orange one. Ta-da! Oh yeah, this is where Peach and Luigi are. She has footsteps. Yikes, jeez. That was Dementio. So let's find a place. Let's get this pure heart set in and then we'll go save, okay? Thank you. It's gonna be Peach! These folks can sure hustle. We'll get the pure heart put in, and then we'll call it a night. But not until then. Because I'm having fun playing. I gotta find the elevator down. Mario noises. Oh. Peach. Peach is like, I'm going. Wheatley, no, hop down. Good boy. I know, I love this game a lot. There's a heart pillar. And so we can just use that and return right outside. So the funny thing about this game is you don't even have to use the elevator. You can just, wait, Lee, quit! He's doing it just to get my attention. I know this is what you're doing it for. I see you. let's save, and then we will call it a night for this Thursday game of choice. Yes. Alright, so that is what it's gonna be this time around. We just saved, so we got that out of the way. A couple housekeeping things. If you would like to know when I next go live, hit that follow button. Or if you're feeling lucky, subscribe. Both help me out in a lot of ways. And I really appreciate the support that y'all give me. If you'll notice in the left-hand corner in the bottom, I still have that goal to get a camera. That camera will help me do a little bit of recording when me and Metal go to E3 in June of 2020. So that is there as well. If you would like to chat with me offline or even vote in the Thursday Games of Choice, definitely check out my Discord. The link for that is down in the description. I post a poll in there every Thursday morning and in it every Thursday night, and y'all get to choose what games I play. So there's that. I'm gonna try and have a stitching Saturday, this Saturday. But with Christmas coming up, I'm unsure if I'll have time to write off, but we'll see. Hopefully, fingers crossed. Another thing, I am unsure if I will be able to do many streams next week with Christmas on Wednesday. I've got a couple dinners I gotta go to and some plans that I've got made. So we shall see, but I will post updates in my Discord, so definitely be on the lookout for that. If you would like to see more games like this, not this one specifically, but more games like it, definitely check out my YouTube channel. The link for that is in the description. I hope y'all had fun watching, and I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye!